for welcoming me here today. My name is Lee Levitt, and I'm the proud father of two Pittsburgh Public School children. Sophie, who is 15 years old and currently attending Pittsburgh Obama and in the 10th grade. And Noah, who's 11 years old and attending Kappa in the 6th grade. Both our children attended Pittsburgh Montessori during their elementary years, so we've been lifetime Pittsburgh Public School family. Both of my children have always participated actively in school sports since middle school, and they both favor basketball and soccer. The issue that brought me here to this meeting will impact both of my children, as well as many other families who can't be in attendance today. I requested the opportunity to stand before you because it's my understanding that the principals at UPREP, SciTech, Kappa, and Obama, along with Michael Gadlick, Director of Athletics, are meeting to evaluate the possible termination of the existing two-year cooperative sports agreement when the existing contract expires between the schools participating in the program. On behalf of my children, my wife, myself, coaches from across multiple sports, and dozens of parents from the combined USOC teams, we strongly oppose the reorganization of the USOC sports agreement. I'm appealing to this board, the principals, and our superintendent, Dr. Hamlin, to be thoughtful in the cooperative sports agreement renewal process and preserve the agreement. Let us build off the success this cooperative sports agreement has created by allowing our children to represent different neighborhoods, ethnicities, socioeconomic statuses, and families as they work together on the field and on the court to showcase our school district and our city. We are placing well-educated children on the sports field who are competitive against suburban schools. Dismantling this cooperative sports agreement and disbanding sports teams where players have been playing together perhaps for several years, building sportsmanship, character, and lifetime friendships will only set back our school system from restoring its place as a leading institution in Western Pennsylvania and the Commonwealth. We've all watched too many families leave Pittsburgh Public Schools for other neighborhoods, and we don't want this to be one more reason for them to do so. What we do want our students to choose are the best schools for them for their academic fit, whether it be UPREP, SciTech, Kappa, or Obama. We don't want athletes, males or females, to begin to choose schools based on sports teams. The combined USOC teams allow students to make the best choice for them academically and programmatically.
Thank you so much for your testimony.
These decisions matter.
Thank you so much for your testimony.